It is important to remember that price elasticity of demand is not equal to the slope of the demand curve, even though there is some correlation between them. The rule of thumb is this. The flatter the demand curve, the more elastic the demand. The steeper the demand curve, the more inelastic the demand. However, on the same demand curve, here we have the same demand curve with the same slope. But on the demand curve, the price elasticity of demand from point A to B is different from the price elasticity of demand from point B to C. Here, I calculate the price elasticity of demand from point A to B for you already. The answer is 2.33 if you take the absolute value. And I'm going to leave the price elasticity of demand from point B to C as a practice for you. If you practice that, you should get an answer that the price elasticity of demand from point B to C is equal to 1. But don't look at my calculation. Try to do it yourself.